they're actually quite simple. It's really the design that is the most technically challenging.
What's so challenging is it's an unconventional system. And so you sort of have to invent everything from the ground up. The track,